Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to live for Universe at War. The Earth is sold for one last final time. For we have finally reached this moment. The final battle is upon us. As this is a battle of a war that can be fought with all united forces stand together as one. The Massari, ancient warriors of gods, that is responsible for the creation of the hierarchy in the first place, and the military remnants of Earth's strength, the soldiers of the military of the USA, led by General Moore, and Mirabelle, led by the Novus machine robots that's been ancient rivals to the hierarchy for years. It all comes down to this. We have conquered territories with the Massari to pave the pathway to the pure fire that's been destroying our world. And now it all comes down to this moment. All the sacrifices, all the losses, everything that's been riding on has led us to this moment. We must stand united despite our differences and despite personal feelings, for I will be speaking from the heart. Massari, I hated you for creating such a monstrosity in the first place. An abomination that has been ravaging the galaxy, that has continued to ravage my world. Killing innocent lives, and as it continues down pathward, led by Kamel Rex. But right now, Massari, you, Novus, and us are the only ones that is capable enough to stand tall as against this virus, against the hierarchy, against Kamel Rex. So please, Massari, lend us your strength, for we stand united as one, against one common purpose, to see this evil to be struck down by the sword. And I swear to the Lord above from the heavens that watches over this battle, for I will place a bullet in Kamel Rex's head and a bullet in Kamel Rex's beating heart and bring down the Walker Purifier. I will complete the justice of revenge that Orlok has started in a couple of long episodes, seasons ago. And I will make sure that Founder's sacrifice is not in vain. Now, forces of good, the forces of allies of this planet, stand united as one! We fight together as one! We stand together as one! We'll need to build an army first. The purifier signature northeast of your location. Then let us purge this cancer from our world. Our knowledge will grow. Everything begins with choice. And you shall have it. So the purifier is right over there. Once I sought to protect it with Orlok, now I seek to destroy it. Somebody call the cavalry! General Randall Moore reporting for duty!
Novus is ready to assist. Then together, we shall press the attack. Engage our enemy!
Let me pass. We await your word.
Cessius, Karos, assist Novus and the humans.
Do not let it escape. We must seize the opportunity to destroy it.
follow them to battle! Wait, what the? What's going on? Shit! Not this again! These magnets are the key to reasons how they're able to control units. It's way too much for our forces. This is half of the reason why Orlok failed. Alright, Cessius, I want you to prepare to General Moore and Mirabelle till they get their base of operations. We will protect you until you get your base up and running. Can't believe they're using those walkers with mind-controlled magnets. To see what the Queen is capable of with this kind of type of power. secretly the hierarchies using The Walking Dead to try to send them to our direction of our defenses. We know. It's very handy when it comes to your either light sides or dark sides. Just make sure we get some upgrades and some defenses around the base. Because I have a feeling that the big dogs are going... Huh? Shit! I knew it! From light side to darkness? Going up to the constructor? Hold on, guys. One down, one to go. Ah, we just destroyed them. Mirabelle and General Moore had constructed the Novus base.
And you shall have it.
Seems to me that they have given us control over. Oh, great. To arms! from darkness to the light. The quicker they fall, forward! Bring it down! Bring it down! And now to cut the last root.
You shall have it.
hierarchy you've been trying to send the walkers of the best you have at us, and still, we still have you right where we want you? Now, for the matter control.
And you shall have it. Give me something to think about. I thought so. I am a disciple of Altair.
Now, from the light too dark. Those son of a bitches. So that's how they're getting these zombies? They're using the prisoners they took from all the country, from the continent of the earth, and to send them as cannon fodder? Those son of a bastards! Let's do this. The only way to be able to get through this is if we destroy those mind control magnets. destroy the mind control magnets? The walker has no mind control magnet. Now let's take it out. These mind control magnets has really given Orlok a hard time to be able to figure it out, including myself. It's a very powerful weaponry that these science walkers commanded. I have an idea. Cessius, hold position.
Conflict arises.
I await your command. I live to serve.
Let's see if we can be able to stop the dead from rising to do us any more harm than they have. Indeed, my every intention is to do exactly that. I've seen enough of their crab and the farms when they were trying to kidnap the civilians to become the Walking Dead cannon fodder. Now the people will no longer be used as cannon fodder. Alright, two funnel attacks. Behold, the raining down of the darkness of the heavens rains destruction upon your structures. From darkness to light. It's a trap! Pull them back! Mirabelle and General Moore tried to do their best to damage the purifier. Now it's our turn. We will beat them before the enemy gets to reach our base. This walker is going to melt and burn? Thank you. Take out that machine and magnet. It controls vehicles and air units. Now you will burn to hell? What the hell? Because this is going to take a longer while than expected, we're going to have to put a stop here to add these messages. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.